Let's check it out. It's nice that this guy, like, impersonates Dimash's performance that he's doing. That it is crazy though that it is Dimash singing this, but this guy is obviously lip syncing it.